Tracee, you are a self-confessed adrenaline junkie.
No, correct? I was as a teen.
Okay. What is the most dangerous thing you've ever done?
When I was around 15 or 16, living in Switzerland, I went to school in Switzerland, and everyone was paraponting, which is basically the parachute of like a parasail, you know, that you go on the back of a boat. So we all, me and my siblings, were learning how to parapont. Dumbest thing in the world. So you lay the parachute out on the back of the cliff, and you put your little harness on, and then you learn, and you like run off the cliff, and then it like fills up with air, and you like shoot up in the air. Sounds great. No. So I, no. Oh my God. So I put it on, I did, we like tried it in the little areas, and then we were gonna take our big jump at the end of the day. Mm. So I ran off the cliff, and there was a man that was in the center, there was like a taped off circle, and he had tennis rackets telling you how to pull yourself down. You pull left, you pull right, and you kind of gently sort of start coming down. Mm. Oh, I started crying as soon as my parachute took off, so I couldn't say nothing. And the guys in the center, his name was Dennis, but in French, Dance. So Dense was in the middle of the thing going like this. I couldn't see him, so I just panicked and started pulling them down. And I entered the circle on my stomach, like this. And everything is covered in dirt, and my mouth was filled with grass and dirt. But I was safe. And I was down, because on the other side of Dennis was the rest of the valley, and I swear I was gonna like fly down to Stade or fly down to Geneva.
I think a round of applause for that, right? Mouthful of grass.
A mouthful of grass.
Mouthful of grass.
Mouthful of grass. Yeah, but never again.